Soy su oxitaco.
Class 11th, subject economics, topic difficulties in the construction of consumer price index. Yesterday we see the importance of the consumer price index or cost of living index. Today we will see the difficulties in the construction of consumer price index. There are many difficulties in the construction of consumer price index. These are as follows. Number one जो है वो है डिफरेंस इन द स्टैंडर्ड लिविंग, ठीक है ना? जो डिफरेंस है, व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस इन द स्टैंडर्ड्स ऑफ लिविंग, कंजम्पशन पैटर्न ऑफ डिफरेंट क्लासेस ऑफ कंज्यूमर्स are different and therefore have different living standard. Thus, there cannot be one consumer price index number for different classes of society. Number second जो है वो है difference in the prices. The price index are connected on the basis of the retail price. The price indices are constructed on the basis of retail prices, but the retail price But the retail price says vary from place to place and even at the same place from shop to shop. As such, it is very difficult to find a rest representative price for the calculation of consumer price index. Number third, difference in the proportion of expenditure all the members of the particular group do not spend on various items on the consumption in the same ratio, and even one person does not spend on various commodities in the same ratio at the two different periods of time. All the members of any particular group do not spend on various items of consumption in same ratio, and even one person does not spend on various commodities in the same ratio at two different periods of time. A consumer, consumers purchase ratio, a consumer's purchase ratio depends upon his or her taste, habits, etc. Accordingly, it is difficult to construct a cost of living index that truly reflects a change in the cost of living over time. This was all about the differences in the construction of consumer price indexes. Tomorrow we will see the wholesale price index, WPI. Wish you all the best for tomorrow. Thank you.